still the expectation from all here is that you said will win and probably win pretty handsomely.
All right, so thank you very much for that. It's very pleasant to listen to the paparazzi. I have to tell you, we've won. We've been here with the party arriving at the camp, surrounded by the photographers. Now, two by lessons tonight. Let's go to the one in North of England. It's just north of Manchester. It's in the greater Rockville metro area. And our political correspondent, Harry Pansari, is in the Haywood court, where they discover the camp of Haywood and Middleton is going on. Give us a little bit there.
Well, the way we found it is that there was a pretty low turnout of about 36%. The question here is really from a discussion, I suppose, which is how well the reviews get done, the difference being that we're in a safe Labour seat. The answer is that we think Labour has done enough to win. We think that there will be maybe around 45% of the vote, somewhere around that kind of figure. But UKIP has done very well indeed, and we think that they've got about 35% of the vote. And that is a very significant result for them. The highest that they will have had in a